Recording. So they did bring the camels back. And I hear the sheep in the back. I hear them.
We are.
Oh my god, it's so cute, the little sheep. Yeah, they're so cute. It was so cute when they got off. Little sheep.
They're gonna be over in the center, and the camel's gonna be by the Christmas tree.
Okay, right over there, right? Yes. Perfect. Thank you.
You're welcome.
The sheep are so cute. Oh my god. The sheep are so cute. I know, too bad we cannot have one.
Okay.
Good sheep.
Keep the grass.
Because they hear the other sheep sitting there, that's why. They're so cute. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I know. Hold on. We're gonna have to back. That's a donkey.
No.
And here comes the camel. Here they come.
Okay.
Hey, the sheep.
Doing this again?
The sheep, the donkey, and the camel.
You know that, right?
Mm-hmm.
Depressing. Oh, what's doing this again? We want to be at the moon. We want to cheer. I'm keeping my distance. I don't want you. I got a sexy wife. Oh.
The reindeer.
I pull your helmet.
Yeah. 5 days on the freeway, riding shotgun with you. Two hearts in the fast lane, we had big dreams in me. Playing sweet child of mine, and I still feel alive. Where are you now? Where are you now?
No, I think what they're going to do is go around.
Yeah. They can go that way. Instead of exit 2.
They're coming this way, I think. Yeah.
The horse is going to get startled too.
They're going to turn them off.
Yeah. Because horses can get startled, and trying to control them is not easy either. Horses too. Oh, he's dead.
That's enough.
Yeah. I can't see. You know what I wish that I would have done? I wish I could have bought like a bag of carrots for the lady who gets the horse.
She's still in the
phone. I know.
Yeah.
those other ones.
I think it's a
free ride. Oh yeah, they cutting it this way this time.
This is great.
Whoa.
This is good.
Yeah.
got you.
The horses have a right of way everywhere in the country. That's a really old law.
How old is he?
How old is he?
He's eight.
Yeah, young. He's got lots of energy. Duncan is so cute though.
He is.
He's really cute.
He puts his heart into everything he does. And he's a really good boy.
Thank you.
great. So we have to do a Hanukkah song too.
Oh, that's right. So for all religions, but especially our Jewish persuasion, yes.
Yes.
There's the mayor of Lyndhurst.
Long model legs.
Hey, look.
Beautiful. All right, well, let's do a couple more here. So, how about the Christmas medley?
going this year.
Where are you going?
Snowman. There's a teddy bear over there.
Where are you?
Put the little sheep's is right there.
So you have the rainbow, so when you have the hamilton. The hamilton is kind of typical to like the winter here. The only difference is that it is very.
That was spotlight.
I'm so close to my girl. I feel you.
Mm-hmm. Back up. Nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. No, I know what it does. It tucks their legs underneath. That's what it does. Yeah, because probably so many people around. That's another thing. Why did you think I said thank you for walking in front of me? He's looking right at us. Because he knows that we're not going to bother it.
I thought the star was
going to
break.
He's looking right at us. I'm going to catch him sitting. Yeah, he's pissed out.